Ugh, turn that off. I can't believe we're gonna have a dog for mayor. We're gonna be the laughing stock of the whole country. Even Sean Hannity's talking about us.
He's a weird-looking guy. Put up a picture of Sean Hannity.
Can we do that?
Yeah, Tosh does it all the time. Put it up.
Yeah, he does look weird.
Yeah, who does he look like?
I'm seeing Mr. Doubtfire.
High-sodium Superman?
He looks like an angry face drawn on a thumb.
The richest guy at Rite Aid?
Or the mayor who won't close the beaches in Jaws?
Wreck-It Ralph at a job interview.
You know that's a guy who's roughly led his wife out of parties by the elbow.
A guy whose ice cream parlor just went broke.
He looks like a handsome Weeble.
Or a hot Frankenstein.
Yeah, but either way, he's that Little League coach the parents hope their kids don't get.
He looks like a fish that inflates to scare predators.
The inside traitor who kills himself the day his prison sentence is supposed to start.
I'm thinking Fred and Barney's son.
Trust me on this. Strip club lunch regular.
I feel like that's a dad who's ripped his kids' posters off the wall.
And sleeps in pajamas buttoned to the top.
72-ounce steak contest entrant.
Drowned in the lake last month, Colin Farrell. All right, that was fun. Hey, let's do Matthew Perry. I'll start. He looks like a pelican trying to swallow a fish that's too big.
Barn owl in human skin.
He looks like he told a genie he wished to be a pool noodle.
Hey, guys. Friends brings me a lot of joy, so can we stop this?